I'm toast.
Hi, everyone. Brother John and all of us here at ZZRC welcome you aboard our group ride today. My name is Monica, and I'll be leading these rides from time to time. On our sub-3 rides, we will be pacing at an average of 21 to 24 miles per hour, depending on the course. On the steeper climbs, we hold a pace of 19 to 12 miles per hour. I ask that you please act accordingly to your group leader's commands. Staying with the leader, who will have the beacon above their head, will ensure the draft is felt by all. This will also allow our weaker riders to stay within the group. As a tip to new members to Zwift, please make sure you are pedaling before the countdown, as you will get left behind quite quickly. My advice would be to start pedaling at a minimum of 90 watts and at least 20 seconds before the start of the ride. Remember, this is a group ride and not a race. If you start to fall behind, please message and the leader will do their best to slow the group to allow you to catch up. Do note, there are no sweepers on our sub-3 rides. ZZRC has its own TeamSpeak channel, which is available 15 minutes before the ride. This is highly recommended even if you don't care to talk. It will allow you to keep up with what is going on within the ride at all times, and you are sure to be entertained by some of the chatting going on amongst the riders. ZZRC now offers our sub-3 rides on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, as well as our sub-2, which continue to run on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Our ZZRC Americas ride offers a sub-3 on Tuesdays and a sub-2 on Wednesdays. For more information on our rides, please check our Facebook page. So come on and saddle up, check your rations, turn those fans on, get those feet pedaling, and enjoy the ride with us today. Ride on, ZZRC.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.